One day more, another day, another destiny. This never-ending road to Calvary. These men who seem to know my crime will surely come a second time. One day more.
I did not live until today. How can I live when we are parted?
One day more.
Tomorrow you'll be worlds away. And yet with you my world has started.
One more day all on my own.
Will we ever meet again?
One more day with him not caring.
I was born to be with him.
What a life I might have known.
And I swear I will be true.
But he never saw me there.
Sorry about that one day more video. It's just like kind of a song I love and a thing that's happening. So I made that. Apologies if you didn't like it. It was weird. It's time for Carrie's pre-departure vlog. Days until departure. One. Okay, guys. Welcome back to Carrie's vlog. Today is one day more. This is a pretty big deal. There's one day more to what I'm gonna call an adventure that's gonna happen tomorrow. And today we have a special guest coming into my vlog. This is my best friend, Claire Shoemaker.
Don't get too close.
Claire Shoemaker is an athlete, a student, a fashion icon, as noted by her current apparel. And she's also studying abroad in where?
Florence.
This fall. You may laugh because I was gonna go there, but we're not going to be in the same place anymore. It's fine. Okay, anyways. So today, let's talk about this, Claire. Because we've been together since 8:50 this morning. Oh, yeah. We went to Linda's
Cafe.
It was delicious with our other BFF, Julia, who left today.
She's gone. Good riddance.
So I won't see her until, a long time from now. So, like, Julia, if you ever watch my vlogs, here's a shout out to you. And, like, I'll miss you. Okay. So, also, here's my progress I've made. Pretty much everything is packed except for my toiletries. Contacts, got them. Book, got it. Other more things, got it. Here's just, like, a fun, like, tip for anyone studying abroad. I tried to put things in my bag so in case I lose one, I'll still be able to manage. So, if you want to do that, you should. Claire, do you have any tips for my viewers about anything in life? Life tips?
Yeah, life tip number 323. Always bring a smile.
Whoa, that's important. Show us your smile that you always bring. Oh my gosh, beauty at its finest. So, yeah, I hope you guys have a wonderful day. I hope that you are having a great summer, and tomorrow's day zero, day I leave. So, we'll see if I film something, but if you guys want me to film something, let me know. Okay, bye!
Bye!
They will wet themselves with blood.
Watch them run amok.
Catch them as they fall.
Never know your luck when there's a free for all. Here's a little dip.
They're a little touch.
Most of them are gone, so they won't miss much.
One needs to, and you can give.
My place is here, I fight with you. One day more,
we'll join these people's heroes. We will know where they go. We will learn their little secrets. We will know the things.
One day more,
watch them run amok. Catch them as they go.
Never know your life when there's a dream so long.
We'll be ready for this.
Tomorrow will be far away. Tomorrow.
Judgment.